Get back! In the corner! Back!
You?
Yeah, me. You'd be dead otherwise. But I told a shadow to leave you with me.
Then get out of my way and we can call it even.
You know what I don't get? Why you let me go, then show back up making trouble?
You have no idea, do you? Enough of this! At least these meatheads know good equipment when they see it.
Go on, boy! Yeah.
I'm going to have some real fun. You're not getting out of here.
Die, you throw down skinny! Don't move!
Who are you?
The last person you'll ever see if you're not careful.
You're not going to take me down.
I will if I have to. I killed those friends of yours, and I'll take you in dead if I have to.
Betel and Leto, you're working for the Silver Talon. And here you are saying that you're going to take me in like I'm the outlaw.
You're as good as working for that boss of yours.
I don't work for anyone.
Well, well. I was starting to think you had earned your fortune and left for good.
Shut up. What are you doing here anyway?
We came to rescue you.
Do I look like I need rescuing?
Oh, come on now. We came with good intentions. I can't even be fashionably late to a rescue now. You know, you could have taken my advice and avoided all this trouble.
Your advice isn't going to help anyone avoid trouble.
Perhaps not. But it might just get them out of it in the end.
Or further in. Who was that? He's working with the Goliaths or for the Silver Talon?
I don't know. There have been developments. Let's get back to Marta's End and I'll tell you more. Our friend here can show us how to get there without drawing any more unwanted attention.
He's dead. What are we gonna do? Who's gonna lead us now?
I need you to look at my bionics.
I can't guarantee that your
body. I'm here for my mastiff.
So, you have.
Never mind. I got stuff to do.
Forbidden, they say. Yet it works so well, it seems.
This is neutral ground. You get it?
You know, I thought we might have quietened things down a little around here. What with you taking out so many of the Iron Vipers the way you did, and the rest of them being outlawed and all. Or maybe it's a reaction to that. But either way, this is getting out of hand.
What do you mean?
It seems someone has put out a bounty on a Gilda.
What?
The Silver Talon, most likely. But word is going round about an outlaw offering a lot of credits to anyone who can take out Hyder Virax. That's Maro's brother. So I think it's fairly safe to assume whoever killed Maro is also the one who put that bounty out on Hyder.
Well, I'll be damned. How much is the bounty?
Enough. Plus, it might be our chance to get our hands on someone who knows where the Silver Talon is. You still want to do this on your own?
You asking for my help?
An agreement. For our mutual benefit.
What are you offering?
One of us keeps Virax safe. Well, by one of us, I mean the one called you. Meantime, I've got a couple more leads to follow on those black serpents.
Sure. But it better be worth it this time. When you showed up, who was that? And what was that thing they did? How did you just disappear like that?
I might have asked you that. No, I don't know. I've never seen him before.
The Goliaths called him the Shadow.
Did they now? Well, that is interesting. I might have a friend of ours, see what he can find out. Maybe the Wild Snake Priestess here knows more, too.
Wild Snake is 25 creds, Amasek is 4 creds, and old Wild Snake... No, the Shadow.
Some hired gun I seem to keep running into.
A bounty hunter? Huh. I don't know if it's the same guy, but there was a bounty hunter working around these parts a while ago. Made himself pretty unpopular.
With the outlaws? Figures.
Well, yeah, but with a lot of others, too. It's a fine line, you know. A lot of the folks around here would say claiming a bounty to earn yourself a few credits is one thing. Doing it to make a name with the enforcers? Well, that's gonna make you pretty unpopular.
That was his thing. Trying to get himself in with the enforcers. You don't think he'd be working for outlaws?
Outlaws? No, I doubt it. Not from what I remember. The enforcers, the guilders, anyone a little high and mighty had ideas about making a name for himself with these nobles up in the spire, even. You want another? Wild Snake? No. Oh, yeah. Crazy. I've never heard anything like that before. But you know, the guilder they're going after, Hyder Virax, that's the brother of the guilder that got killed a while back. Maro.
Yeah. Somebody sure does have it in for the Viraxes.
No. The Viraxes specialize in Archaeotech, and it's been pretty rich pickings around here, they say, ever since they discovered that collapsed dome a couple of miles out. Half the gangs around here were working for the Viraxes to help control the trade. But it's something else for someone to go after the guilders themselves. You want another? Wild Snake? No. That look says second best. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No. You want another?
What in Helmore's name was she thinking?
Can I get your equipment?
Show me what you can do for me.
What is it with all the hired guns around here?
I know what you mean.
Whatever happened to fighting just out of loyalty?